I think the old stereotypes are dead. DSTG is a fun place to work. You don't need to be an old crazy scientist in a white lab coat every day.
My name's Shanae and I'm a corrosion engineer at Defence Science and Technology Group. The aim of my work is to prevent corrosion from occurring on ships and submarines. And so we're really looking at sustaining our platforms throughout their service life and also minimising the amount of maintenance that our ships and submarines need to undergo. So that way they're available for the Australian Defence Force whenever they need them. There aren't many engineering jobs where you can just jump on board a defence ship or a submarine and investigate issues that might be occurring or try implement new technology. It's always really fulfilling to see how research that I've contributed to is helping to support our Australian Defence Force. Diversity and collaboration are really important factors for success, particularly when it comes to research. In my experience, when I've worked in a team with a diverse range of skill sets, with people that bring something different, we're able to identify and understand technical problems more thoroughly. And I think when we're trying to support the Australian Defence Force, it's really important that we're well equipped with a diverse skill set so that we can provide high quality research and timely results.